20.
So we just got to the Hope Center. This is my first time here. I didn't know that it would be right off the slums like it is. I've seen pictures of this place for a few years now, and it's kind of shocking to see everything that's going on. The church service is just now ending, and we're catching up with everybody else, but you could just tell that this is a special place.